and suggest. But the final critical decision, especially the decision to use lethal force, remained firmly in human hands. Systems like the Navy's Aegis combat system could track hundreds of potential threats simultaneously, prioritizing them for human commanders. In the air, targeting pods used rudimentary algorithms to help pilots identify and lock onto ground targets. On the ground, AI managed complex logistics, predicting supply needs and optimizing delivery routes. In every case, the AI was a co-pilot, an analyst, a hyper-efficient clerk. It provided information, but the judgment, the intuition, and the ultimate moral responsibility rested with a person. This was the accepted and comfortable state of affairs. The machine was a powerful tool, but it was still just a tool. But around the year 2015, something